our bars say they want a cat boss, at boss, but they don't know about trap boss.
Yeah, right back now, President T. Yeah, Crime Time TV. Alongside Boss Matt Verdi, 9mm major bloodline inside the building. Yeah, no fucking around.
So, what you got that coming out, Pres? Like, they want to know what's coming out.
Returns out very soon, yeah. The most banging mixtape you're ever going to catch on the roads. Bloodline doing big things right now. Shout out to Paper Pap, shout out to H. Out soon. Yeah, apart from that, and I've got a forthcoming mixtape after that, Sounds of the President next year, 2012. You know what I mean?
How you think this? What do you think about the scene being run at the moment? Like the state of grime?
Well, I wouldn't say that the state of grime right now is the best state it could be in. There's a lot of fraud going on right now. You know who you are. But apart from that, I know you've got bloodline material on the streets. Grime should be recovering from whatever dickhead madness that's going through right about now. You know, a lot of bullshit basically going around.
Would you still class yourself as the grime's leading artist?
Ultimate Mama Club legend.
What's that for? What's
top
that
line the most popular grime? I'm a legend in the game, so it's down to me how I
well, give it to
the public how much of a legend I really am. It's all about the work you put in. You know,
you're going up.
Everyone's got to take breaks now and again. I took a bit of a break, but I'm back as always. DJ, now I'm in the shoes of cash. Do we have to lose one of them?